Hey guys, so it's honestly really impressive that Joe hasn't been caught yet. Well, obviously we can't have our protagonist get caught because otherwise we won't have a TV show, but still, honestly he hasn't really been that careful about covering up his footsteps, I don't feel. But anyway, so this time we're in London, jolly old England, and he's trying to get into the high society circles, it looks like, and it just reminds me of Gossip Girl, except in that show he wasn't a serial killer. Well, he was borderline. I felt like that's the direction they were going eventually with his character, but we hadn't got there quite yet. Anyway, that's what I took from it, because if you really have watched that show and you think about some of the things that he's done, yeah. Anyway, we're not talking about Gossip Girl, we're talking about you, and we have the trailer for season 4. So let's go check it out. But before we do, if you could like, subscribe, you know the drill. It really helps my videos and the algorithm. Thanks, guys.
Professor Jonathan Moore. Why are you here? Did you kill someone?
He's always had a thing
or
for
did someone break
blondes.
your heart?
Did you break my heart, Marion? Heartbreak is always a catalyst for a new path.
You're a murderer, Joe.
You're wrong about me. I'm gonna prove it to you. Laying low is imperative. Turns out teaching's fun and London's not so bad. I fell in with the most insane, damaged people on Earth. A circle of privileged douchebags. But I do miss having someone out there. And no.
Doesn't he have a wife
no,
and a kid?
I am not interested.
Wait, I don't remember. Did he
Not
kill them?
interested. I don't want to know.
Oi! Where did you go?
Why does the universe keep doing this to me?
Police are continuing to investigate a second
No
murder.
Accountability.
They're coming in to eat the rich killer.
You think one of my friends is the killer? Stop playing shitty Sherlock.
All motives always boil down to sex, money, or revenge.
Oh, so it's not him doing it this time. Wow, plot twist. So, are we meant to believe this time around that he isn't the serial killer, but he was just going on a little European vacation and then things started happening to him this time? So, I apologize, I haven't seen season 3 recently. I have seen all the seasons. I really enjoy this show, but I can't remember what happened at the end of season 3, so let me know down below. Is his wife and kid dead? Did he kill them? I don't think he'd do that to his kid, but to love? I don't remember. I don't feel like he did. So if she's still alive and he abandoned her after getting her pregnant and everything, could she be the one following him to Europe and killing this time? That would be a really fun plot twist. Anyway, I love how he opens up that book and there's like this thing that he obviously uses to kill people with, and it's just there in this, like, just, innocent looking book. And it's such a serial killer slash teacher thing to do. Academic on the outside, murder on the inside. Anyway, so I think this looks good. I'm really excited for this. I love that they're taking it to England. I love English accents, so I will be happy. Murder, English accents, it's got everything I need. So let me know what you think down below. Please comment, subscribe, like, all of that. Thanks, guys.